And tonight we have learned one of the United Airlines pilots arrested in Scotland for being too drunk to fly is actually from Fort Collins. This is 35-year-old Brady Grabank. He and another pilot were arrested just before takeoff from Glasgow to New Jersey. Grabank graduated from the Air Force Academy.